Tune in now for our special on the infestation sweeping the nation. You may think selfies are all fun and games, but in reality, they're putting our children at risk. At risk of what? Pediculus humanus capitis, otherwise known as head lice.
We've always known lice could be spread by sharing hats and hairbrushes. But now, selfies are to blame. The moment you share the lice in your hair.